2 out of 3 workers making the minimum wage are women, and it is past time to give them a raise. All right.